Hey guys, it's me, Kimmy, working out. Just let me show you guys where I'm at. So far, I've only been on here 36 minutes, and I am burning off 134 calories so far. Also watching Girlfriends Guide to Divorce, and also watching Angie Nicholas, and watching your video. Anyway, so I'm like multitasking. Like, I'm here, I'm there, I'm just like everywhere right now. But anyway, I'm so ready to get off this thing. I was trying to double up on my workout today because, you know, I didn't work out this morning. So I'm really trying to double it up. So if I can do about 45 minutes, that'll be great, you know? And remember, like I said, my goal is just to remain consistent. So anyway, that's what's up. Oh, I was watching your video, Angie, if you're watching the vlog, and I was like, wow, you are definitely, like, you were saying you were addicted to sodas, pretty much, and caffeine. That is definitely really hard to give up, especially, you know, you've been drinking coffee, especially coffee since you were 10 years old. Oh my God, like, I don't know if you want to just, like, do a cold turkey. Because I know when my husband gave up coffee, he had major headaches. So you might want to do probably like a little bit every day, just a little bit, so you won't have those crazy headaches. But I think you're in the right, you know, you're making the right decision by giving up the sodas, because those sodas are full of sugar, full of, you know, all the chemicals and just crappy stuff. But I think you definitely should replace it with something. Because that is tough. And I think you said you were on day 14 or 15. I think that's commendable. You're doing really, really good. If you've been doing it for 14 or 15 days, that's really, really good. Because it's, I mean, that's real tough. Because I know you've been struggling with that for a long time. And sodas, yeah, it definitely can rob you of your water. Because you're not wanting to really drink anything but soda. So I hope you do well. I wish you the best of luck with it. Just, you know, maybe find a substitute for the coffee along with, you know, the sodas. And I think you said Coke is what you really, really like. And, yeah, I remember one of my bosses had that same problem. And I know he switched it. He did those non-calorie drinks, I think, like mostly water, and then he added, I think they had like a little bit of fruit juice to it. So maybe something like that, I don't know, will probably help. Or just to get water and then add some fruit overnight, maybe that'll help. So wish you the best of luck. Anyway, get my workout on, and I'm gonna go, because I don't want the video to be too long. So have a great day, guys.